A moment, Your Highness. Word has crossed my ear of a challenge issued by a woman named Berenice.
You know of her?
I do, in truth.
Clive, Clive, Clive. Didn't anyone ever teach you it's not nice to go spilling other people's secrets? I have to say, I should have known you'd wind up a rank and file with these high, strong liberation types.
Do you have any concept of whose honor you mock? His Highness Alain is the lost son of Queen Alania, and rightful heir to the Cornian crown. Surely you've no cause to raise arms against one such as he.
Funny thing, that. It actually gives me more reason to fight. Need to see if you've got the goods to take on Galerius. Or if your heads will be stuck on a pike like all the rest.
Stay your tongue.
She's right, Clive. If I can't claim victory here, what hope do I ever have of vanquishing Zenoira?
Ha-ha! Now that's the spirit. Don't disappoint me, Prince.
Get this over with.
Day will be ours.
Enough standing around. Just say the word. You got it.
We march. To me.
I'll smash you to bits.
Got me good.
I believe in you.
A
Onward. We march.
Here. My go, is it? Sure.
I'll handle it. Received.
Let's see what you can do.
Better get moving.
Be safe.
Guess that's that. Rush them good. Enough standing around. You got it. My go, sure.
The path is set.
Just say the word. Going. I'll smash you to bits.
Saw that? Nope. Damn. Nice try. Good.
Take it. My go, is it? Enough standing around. Let's see what you can do.
You face me.
My magic is yours. Winter's fury! I can help.
Grows ever closer. Your villainy and...
I'll smash you to bits.
Here
to help.
My go, is it? You got it.
Anything for Cornea. I'm off then.
Onward.
I got it.
Come then.
My magic is yours.
A fine job. Another step forth. A fine bout.
I'll handle it. Understood.
Well?
Nice try.
I'll take it. A toast to strength. Should have seen that coming. Enough standing around. Going.
Orders, Your Majesty? I'm off then.
The time is at hand. Path is set. I've arrived.
I'll drink to that.
Anything for Cornea.
Just say the word. Sure. Don't keep me sitting around. I'll smash you to bits.
I believe in you.
Be safe.
I need a drink.
Orders, Your Majesty? Understood. Anything for Cornea. I'm off then. I'm not afraid of you. Healing. That's one down. I did it. I'll handle it. Received. Orders, Your Majesty? Where should I head next?
Enough standing around.
We march.
Handle it.
My go, is it?
The time is at hand. To me.
Enough standing around. Just say the word.
We march.
Excellent.
Enough standing around. Going.
Orders, Your Majesty? Understood.
Let's see what you can do.
Nope. Saw that.
Grant them succor. I'm here to help.
Nice try.
Guess that's that. My go, is it? Well?
I'm up.
At hand. The path is set.
I'm not afraid of you.
I'll smash you to bits. See what you can do.
Better get moving.
I'm here to help.
Guess that's that.
Orders, Your Majesty? I'm off then. To arms! Are you okay? That wasn't so bad. Not even close. I'll handle it. Understood.
To me.
Enough standing around. Going.
Pretty good, right? Orders, Your Majesty? I'm off of anything for Cornea. This should be it.
Your villainy ends here.
Go on, then. Ice!
Good. Well fought.
My go, is it?
Time is at hand. The path is set.
Orders, Your Majesty? I'll handle it.
You face me.
I'm here to help.
Oh, regrettable.
I'll freeze you.
Burn! We march on.
Orders, Your Majesty? Anything for Cornea. Understood.
Time is with us. Should we only keep our focus? Your
house.
I'm up.
Not looking.
You'll be okay.
Magic is yours. Winter's fury!
Flames!
Fine job.
A little closer to my former strength.
Fine bout.
My go, is it? Sure.
The time is at hand. The path is set.
I'll handle it. I'm off then. Anything for Cornea.
Just say the word. My go, is it?
The time is at hand. Time is at hand.
Orders, Your Majesty?
We march.
Thanks.
Stronger than ever. To me.
Anything for Cornea.
Enough standing around.
Orders, Your Majesty?
Your villainy ends here.
Well, I'm waiting.
Go on, then.
Is it going?
We march.
Well,
I believe in you.
Be safe.
Ha!
march.
Enough standing around. Just say the word.
You face me.
How can I win this?
Well?
Expect that out of you. But I'm not lying down just yet.
How many times must I prove myself? Your proposal was for an honest challenge, Berenice. One my lord has overcome with ease. Be done with this stubbornness at once.
Sorry, bad habit. Turns out, you're full of more than just hot air. The fort and village are yours. And now that I'm a free blade, I have half a mind to enlist in this merry band of yours myself. If I want to take the Emperor's head, and believe me, I do, this'll be by far my quickest option.
A mercenary of your caliber would prove a welcome addition indeed. We'd be pleased to have you.
You won't regret it. That's a promise. Looks like there's no escaping me, Clive.
But before I forget, what was it that Clive was so intent on telling me?
Nothing gets by you, does it?
I can answer that query, Your Highness.
Don't even think about it!
Such secrecy only piques my interest further.
It's not really a story worth telling, but fine. I used to be a knight too, just like our friend here. That is, till the day I got in one little brawl and wound up tossed out on my tail end. Been living the merc life ever since.
The fault lies wholly with a wretched aristocrat by the name of Gailey, Your Highness. Berenice bears no blame.
Doesn't matter much now either way, so, yeah. Hope you're satisfied. Let's never bring it up again.